13 ways to impress a guy and the qualities that makes a girl attractive and irresistible. What makes a girl attractive and irresistible? Use these 13 tips on how to impress a guy and you'll be on his mind long after you walk away from him. To a guy, physical attraction may be important. But it's not everything. An attractive face could hold a guy's attention for a few seconds. But to actually impress a guy and make him fall for you, you definitely need more than that. It's an evolutionary trait of the alphas, while the lower men settle with what's left of the best. The great guys always want what all others guys desire, be it success, wealth, cars or anything else. They want to pursue a great girl who gets the attention of other guys, and steal her away from right under their noses. So if you want to impress a guy, you need to learn to get attention of great guys no matter where you are. And once you've got the attention of the great guys, it's only a matter of time before every other guy starts to fall for you and desire you. Impressing a guy and the finer traits you need. If you want to impress a guy and make him addicted to you, the first lesson you need to learn is this. You need to play nice and sweet with him, and yet you need to seem unavailable at the same time. Reciprocate to a guy's flirting, but don't initiate it. Always make it seem like he's the one who's doing all the flirting. That's the key to impressing any guy and making him fall for you. When you laugh at his joke, or blush at his compliment, it shows him that he's able to impress you. But at the same time, when you don't initiate anything to please him, he'd work harder because he knows he hasn't pleased you enough to win you over completely just yet. You need to show him the door to your heart, but make him work hard to find his way through the door. By doing that, he'll respect you more, get more crazy about you and be in awe of you. How to impress a guy in 13 ways. A great girl who's desired by great guys is high maintenance, but she's not cocky or arrogant. She's pleasant to be with, but she never tries to impress any guy. Want to be that girl and impress a guy you like? Keep these 13 traits in mind, and you'll be awed and desired by the guy you like. Number 1. Don't be judgmental. But at the same time, don't be a pushover. If you don't like something, say it but don't make a big deal about it. The guy you like may be passionate about a few things that you don't appreciate, but that doesn't mean you should insult him for it. Show an interest in what he has to say, share your truthful opinions about it but don't get rude or judgmental. Number 2. Punish him when he's cocky. Are you the girl who forgives a guy if he keeps her waiting for over half an hour before he turns up? Change that attitude. Don't ever let a guy take you for granted or take it easy around you. At the start of a relationship, or when you just get to know the guy, it's very important to ensure that he takes you seriously. Ignore him or walk away if he throws his weight around you. Speak curtly to him when he gives more attention to someone else, and don't think twice about scolding him if he mistreats you. If you do this right at the beginning of the relationship, he'll respect you more. But at the same time, this should be used only when he takes you for granted. The rest of the time, be the sweetest girl in the world around him. Number 3. Smile and laugh a lot around him. Guys are mesmerized by a girl's laughter. Laugh at his jokes if you find him funny, and give him all your attention when you're with him. You don't need to initiate too many conversations, just sit back and let him know that you're enjoying his company. He'll do the rest, and get impressed by you too. Number 4. Debate with him. And win it. Men are awed by a woman's emotional intelligence. Never let any guy behave like he's more intelligent than you. Be aware of what's going on in your world, and talk about it with him. A dumb bimbette could seem attractive for a few hours, but she'll be the butt of his jokes after that. When a guy thinks you're unintelligent, he'll think of you only as his arm candy, not as his partner for life. Number 5. Be naughty. A naughty side is a huge turn-on to every guy. Sit really close to him and watch him feel awkward around you. Brush his body, but make it seem like an accident. Behave like a coy girl, but tempt him innocently. Number 6. Don't give in too easily. Remember this if you want him to go crazy for you. Even if you like a guy a lot, don't give in too easily and try to please him from the very beginning. When you try to please a guy too soon, he'll start taking it easy because he'd know that he's already won you over. And if he's a regular guy, he'll stop trying to woo you or impress you. Even though you like him already, don't express your mushy thoughts to him for several weeks. Date him or spend hours talking to him, but make sure he's completely in love with you before you tell him that you're crazy about him. Understanding how to make a guy chase you the right way is very important if you want to have a serious relationship with the guy you like. Number 7. Tempt him with your appearance. Dress well and look good all the time when he's around. You may assume that people who like you won't judge you, but that's not always the truth. If you were dating the guy and he dresses shabbily while going out with you, wouldn't you feel a small twinge of disappointment when you're walking down the street with him? Look your best, awe everyone around you, and the guy you like will feel lucky to have a conversation with you. Number 8. Smell great. Let your fragrance linger when you hug him goodbye or walk past him. Guys are suckers for good perfume, especially when the girl they're interested in leaves behind a waft of perfume in the air. Try several perfumes and pick the ones that best suit your personality. Spray the perfume on your wrists, behind your ears and around your neck or just under the collarbone. And a spray in your hair will ensure that you leave your fragrance behind whenever you walk past a guy. Just remember not to rub your perfume with your hands through because that just kills the fragrance. Number 9. Be kind to everyone. Guys are instinctively drawn towards kinder girls who seem pleasant and approachable. Be warm when you speak to guys, even if you aren't interested in dating them. Don't insult a guy who tries to talk to you just because he's not a great conversationalist. But at the same time, don't put up with guys that treat you disrespectfully. Number 10. Be spontaneous and alive. Don't be a bore who doesn't like talking much. Even when you're with friends, play an active part and be involved with them. Guys may love a shy girl, but no one appreciates someone who's just a part of the furniture. Participate in activities, have fun, and even when you're with a guy you like, don't be too predictable. Cut him in the middle of the conversation, and ask him to accompany you somewhere because you feel like it. When you're spontaneous and unpredictable, the guy would try harder to please you because he just can't understand your likes and dislikes. Number 11. Show the guy the competition. Don't ignore all other guys when one guy gives you the attention. When you let a guy know that you're only interested in talking to him, he'll assume he's already won you over. Talk sweetly to other cute guys, flirt casually and have fun even if the guy you like is around. Remember, you're not dating him yet, so let him see that he has a lot of competition to deal with if he wants to date exclusively with you. The more the competition, the more respectful he'll be towards you and the harder he'll try to woo you. Number 12. Don't use him. Just because he's sweet enough to offer his help doesn't mean you need to use him all the time to run your errands. Ask his help so he feels like a chivalrous gentleman when he's around you. But do it the right way. Number 13. Leave in a memorable manner. The best way to impress a guy is by leaving him with exciting and memorable memories of you. Flirt with the guy you like now and then without making it obvious that you're outrageously flirting with him or trying to impress him. When you subtly flirt with him in a not-so-obvious manner, He can't help but constantly remember you and wonder if you actually flirted with him or it was just his imagination. These 13 tips should be used to impress a guy you aren't dating yet. When you're still trying to impress him or evaluating him as a dating potential, use these 13 tips on how to impress a guy. It'll make him take you more seriously, fall harder for you, and respect you a lot more. So are you looking for love? Or do you want to improve your relationship? Look no further. Join our Facebook group at www.facebook.com/groups/romantic.relationship. Please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more of our videos, and like us on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and Instagram. Also visit our website at www.romanticrelationship.com.